Your breath is toxic, Titans! You need to brush! Now!
Okay.
Not your hair! Brush your teeth!
Ah!
My gums!
Ow!
Ah, scratching!
Tooth brushes!
There are brushes for our tooths?
Beats me. I didn't know teeth had hair on them until just now.
Teeth do not have hair! Brushing your teeth is the cornerstone of good oral hygiene.
Good? Good? Oral hygiene was the greatest pitcher in baseball history. Nicknamed the Bulldog, oral hygiene was known for his slight frame and fierce competitive spirit. A Cy Young Award winner, three-time All-Star, World Series champion, and MVP, he holds the record for 59 consecutive scoreless innings pitched. And you say he was just good?
Not that oral hygiene, Cyborg. The kind in here. Look at this, Titans. Yeah. It's a mess.
Oh, saving a little snack for later? May I? Mmm, delicious. I do love broccoli.
But not between your teeth! Disgusting. What do we have here?
Ow, 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 stop it!
Your tooth has a cavity. It needs to be removed.
Dude, you gotta pop that toothy tooth out of your face so you can get some of that good money from the Tooth Fairy.
I'm not trading my tooth for a couple dirty nickels.
Bro, didn't you hear? The Tooth Fairy's got that paper money now.
Paper money? She can have all my teeth.
The Tooth Fairy? I don't know. Anyone who sneaks into your room at night and collects teeth is a creep.
I always thought the Fairy of Tooths was sweet.
Of course you did.